The Greenville Police Foundation is looking to outfit more than 100 police officers with new technology, but they need your help.
Brianna Smith is in our studio on 7 on Main with that story. Brianna?
Yeah, Diane, it's called Project Safe Reach. You sponsor an officer for $250 and they get a new light kit that the Greenville Police Chief says will protect everyone. A demonstration of sorts showed members of the Greenville Police Foundation what the money they've raised will go for.
The latest technology helps us to free up our hands.
When members learned that officers were carrying two decade-old clunky guns in one hand and a flashlight in another, they got to work on how to fix the problem.
I can't believe that they don't have this equipment. I mean, that's really startling to know.
Project Safe Reach was born. For $250, anyone can sponsor an officer, buying this light, the gun mount, and a holster for it to fit in. The only problem is the foundation has raised half their goal.
Thank you, Ken, on behalf of the foundation.
Today, they gave $20,000 to the police department, but they need $20,000 more before the kits can be ordered. So the foundation is calling on you for help.
If you ever come downtown for any reason, whether it's to have dinner, to visit Falls Park, you benefit from the strength and the presence of the Greenville Police Department.
And members hope this technology keeps us all safe.
To have a flashlight, to be able to hold a gun, to turn on their body cam, radio for help if need be, and have that hand available is absolutely imperative.
Helps take out one more element of potential misjudgment.
So if you'd like to donate, we've helped you out. We've linked right to the Greenville Police Foundation's website at WSPA.com. Back to you, Tom.
All right.